दीपिका जी सामने देखो ना, दीपिका जी, दीपिका जी, दीपिका जी सामने सामने
ऊपर देखिए, दीपिका जी इधर,
दीपिका लेफ्ट लेफ्ट लेफ्ट, दीपिका
मैडम सेंटर सेंटर में,
सेंटर में,
दीपिका जी सेंटर में, दीपिका जी सेंटर,
पीछे से हट जा, पीछे से हट जा,
पीछे से क्लियर, दीपिका जी यहां पे,
दीपिका जी ना सामने,
दीपिका जी यहां, यहां
मोबाइल में, तुम्हारा मोबाइल जल्दी,
दीपिका जी सेंटर, सेंटर
यहां पे, यहां पे, यहां पे,
दीपिका जी
लेफ्ट,
मैम यहां पे बालकनी में, मैं मोबाइल ले रहा
हूं, सेंटर है राइट में,
सेंटर सेंटर
दीपिका जी सेंटर,
दीपिका जी सेंटर,
चलो गाइस दीपिका जी,
हेलो गाइस,
थैंक यू थैंक यू,
हेलो गाइस,
मैम कैन वी फोटो, मैम आपकी आप कॉलेज या फर्म के फोटो, थैंक यू सो मच
मैम, गाइस
मैंने सिर्फ इस मोमेंट के बारे में सोचा था कि आप लोग ट्रेलर देखेंगे और फिर हमको स्टेज पे आना है, उसके बाद हमको कुछ बोलना पड़ेगा, इसके बारे में मैंने सोचा ही नहीं था। जब भी मैं ट्रेलर देखती हूँ तो अगेन इट्स हैपनिंग, कैन वी कैरी ऑन एंड डू दिस लेटर, आई एम रियली सॉरी,
शी इज नॉट सीन दिस कंप्लीटेड बिफोर, सो इट इज अ लिटिल ओवरवेलमिंग, गाइस प्लीज डोंट डू दैट, प्लीज मत करिए, प्लीज,
आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से दैट इट्स नॉट ऑफन वे यू कम अक्रॉस अ स्टोरी वे यू हैव टू सिट थ्रू एन एंटायर नरेशन, यूजली यू हैव टू सिट थ्रू द एंटायर प्रोसेस एंड देन डिसाइड वेदर यू वॉन्ट टू डू अ फिल्म और नॉट, एंड इट्स नॉट ऑफन वे यू कम अक्रॉस अ स्टोरी वे यू नो इंस्टेंटली इन द फर्स्ट फ्यू minutes of meeting a director that this is what you want to commit your life to, and Chapak is that for me. Meghna, thank you so much for trusting me with this. It's been an incredible journey emotionally putting it together, and I feel like irrespective of how it's received and how it does, it'll be my most special film of my career. And I truly hope that all of you see, I think the impact that the film is supposed to have on all of us, and the reason why we did this movie, I hope you see in it what we saw in it. We've made it with a lot of love, a lot of passion, a lot of enthusiasm, with a lot of responsibility, and yeah, thank you so much. I'm just lost for words. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm sure some of you have lots of questions. So let's open up the house to questions, and I'm going to moderate them.
I think, and many others, and I think to see their spirit and to see how I can't even describe it in words, but it was a lot of things. But I think one of the most important things is the marriage between having that story, but also having the right person tell it. I could see the sincerity, I could see the honesty, and I knew I was in good hands. Very often, you'll come across great stories, but you also have to have the right director to tell it in an honest, authentic and responsible manner, especially when you're telling a story like this. And I clearly, and I think that's why I'm feeling this way, because I clearly remember that moment when Meghna came to meet me. She opened the script, she read maybe the first page, first two pages at max, and I said, I'm on. We're doing this.
That was because you wanted to eat curry with lal mirchi.
And that does not happen often. That does not happen often. And I remember we didn't finish the narration that day. We did the whole narration much later on, because I as an actor needed to know, you know, what else I had to prepare for. But as a film, is this something I want to do? I knew instantly. And it was the marriage, like I said, between the story itself and the fact that Meghna Gulzar was telling it.
I have another question, Deepika. So since it will be the second release of the year, and it is not that conventional entertainer, it's a very hard-hitting, unconventional film. So how are you measuring the success of it? But surely it will touch the hearts, and surely it will create a conversation, but how are you measuring the success of it?
To be very honest, and I feel that now more than ever before, that for me, the success of a movie really is the impact it's able to have on people's lives. And are we able to change mindsets? Are we able to impact? And don't get me wrong, every story doesn't have to be a hard-hitting story. It could be a simple emotion like joy or love. But as long as it makes you feel something and think something and evoke that sort of emotion, I think for me, that truly is the meter of success, in my own opinion. And also a film that has longevity, a film that I would want to watch 10 years from now. That, for me, is the sign of a successful movie.